It's literally so exhausting being the most cunt bitch in the world. Like, honestly, I don't know what to do because I'm literally such a
fashion icon. I a fashion icon. Fashion icon. I a fashion icon. The Yorkie she brought up.
Much it costs. What it really comes down to is if you're a cunt bitch or not. And personally, I'm a
fashion icon. I a fashion.